One of those who arrived was District Commander Major General Whiting, who, standing before Fort Fisher's youthful commander, said, "Lamb, my boy, I come to share your fate." And then he added, "You and your garrison are to be sacrificed." Whiting was spot on, for at 8:45 a.m. when the Federal landing took place north of the fort, it was unopposed.